Pizza.
Hello. Yeah. Where are you now?
I am at Rabbit Hill Ski Resort and I'm gonna ski. Guys, I'm gonna show you the principles of skiing.
The principles? So, guys, this is part two of Tila's birthday and she's gonna try skiing for the first time. I don't know what she's trying, but we're at Rabbit Hill.
So, let's do it. Already back home on the mountain after the hill. Mm-hmm. So I think of the same principle, right?
Yeah. I don't know. Taylor, go ahead. So this is Taylor trying to walk. You good, Taylor? All right. So Taylor is gonna choose her skateboard. Taylor, you ready? Let me see your face.
Of course. I was born ready.
Sure. So the first thing is, after getting your shoes, you didn't get...
Yeah, just measure them, make them feel the right size for you.
So you just measure Taylor's body.
I have no idea what I'm doing. It's the first time.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to really enjoy it.
Yeah, I hope so.
Good, yeah. Yeah, once you get the hang of it, it's like the most fun you can have in the winter time.
Okay, that would be good.
Exactly. And when you have winters here, there's like not too much that makes you want to go outside.
All right, that's cool. You guys don't offer like rental gloves?
Rental gloves, no, sorry.
You have to buy.
Yeah, we do have a retail shop, but yeah, we don't offer like gloves or tubes or anything for rental.
No worries.
So they measure this according to your height.
So Taylor's tiny, so they just did what they have to do.
Alright, so when you get into your skis, what you're gonna do, take that lip on your toe, put it right in here. You're gonna step down right here. This is gonna pop up like that. That means you're in.
Uh-huh.
To get out, step on the back of it. You're gonna come up and just pull your foot up.
So if when I have this one on, I can step back?
Yeah, so like you just put your toe in, then just step down.
Yeah, so.
Yeah, and it'll pop up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Here you are.
See.
So you have to turn it upside down and your hand has to be at a 90 degree angle. So in order for you to choose your stick, guys, you have to turn the stick upside down and your hands has to be at a, or your elbows has to be at a 90 degree angle. Yeah, that looks good. So hey guys, we are currently at Rabbit Hill in Edmonton skiing or skating.
Affordable tutoring. So if you need tutoring on how to ski,
Taylor's got you. Alright, so We're at Rabbit Hill in Edmonton, and we're trying skiing for the first time. So let's see how Tiara does it. Step one, ensure that these blades are downwards. If they are up, you won't get your feet in. Now, for you to go straight, skates have to be parallel. In order for you to stop, skates has to be in a V shape. So Tiara, get the first leg in. Come on, you can do it. Clip. Got it. Next leg. Got it. All right. Now, Tiara, any last words?
So, Mom and Dad, I love you.
Tiara's eyes can't be open. Look at them. All right, Tiara, you got this.
I think my eyelash is frozen.
Yeah, it's cold today. Yeah, Tiara, you look like a fashionista.
Like, my body is warm, guys, but my fingers were cold. But Andrea let me soft, so I'm better now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, you can do it, Tiara. Get it. Ooh. So, you use those stilts, I don't know what they're called, to push yourself down. So, Tiara has that knack knee going on. So, you know that she will be stopping a lot. But she's got this. And that's stage one.
Okay, guys, so this is how you take it off.
So this is how you release your feet from it. You use the stilts, I hope that's how it's called. And one leg out. And press down. Energy. Next leg out. All right, so let's do this. So guys, we graduated from the rabbit hill. Now, Tiara wants to go higher.
That I think I will really love.
Yeah, and it's not that expensive either.
Like, really, that would actually get a tutor. I wanna go on top of the mountain and ski off the mountain, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. You got this, love. You can do it, Tiara. Get it. Don't stop. Don't stop. Get it. Get it. Why did you stop?
Huh?
Why did you stop?
Because right there, so it's like every time I touch there, I feel like I'm going too fast.
Uh-huh.
And then we just say, it's fun.
All right, so we're gonna graduate. You're gonna do where the kids are.
Babe, did you have to include the word kids?
So we're gonna graduate, and we're gonna go where the kids are. You ready, Tiara?
No, those are big people, but they're just small people. They're midgets. They call them.
I didn't hear you, but okay. All right, take that off and let's go up. Tiara, you good?
Guys,
Did you see that?
Alright, guys. We have leveled up. We have leveled up. Dear Jesus, help my wife. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes? Let's keep stepping. Lean forward. Alright, guys. This is... Oh my god, that was scary. That was actually scary.
Want a little beer?
You got it, Stella. All right, Tiella, you can do this. All right, my hands are freezing. Wee! You okay? All right, I'm gonna check on Taylor to see if she's okay. Put in your foot. All right. Now, let's get it. Remember, if I put the thing high up.
Guys, Andre thinks that he's a pro. Look what he got. He moved up. He leveled up from skiing to what's this? Snowboard?
Snowboarding.
Snowboard. Him not have no stick, no nothing.
We call this leveling up.
Guys, I'll enjoy videoing him because it's gonna be a joke. Guys, watch Andre. I act like him. We not even learn how to ski yet. Him gone to snowboard. He fell not too long ago, but I didn't catch it on camera, so we'll just wait again for him to fall. But guys, check out those kids. Look at them. They are so good. They make me look so bad. Look at them. They've been snowboarding and skiing from they came out of their mother's womb. Must be, because this isn't easy. This ain't for the weak. I'm not intending to break up my ass in a 2021. You know? I don't come here to break up myself. But anyways, check out Andre. Guys, I don't even know if me skate. If me get any footage of me skating, because I'm so scared. But it's fun though. I think that every year I'm gonna come and do this so that I can get used to it, you know? So every year I'll do this because this is so fun. This is it's fun, guys. I know I say everything fun, but this is really fun. I see myself skating from the top of the hill. Like, I wouldn't mind doing that. Look at that, guys. Look, my gosh. All right, so guys, look at this one now. What is he doing? I have no idea.
All right.
What is he doing, you may ask? I don't know.
What?
No, they might ask me what I do. So I said, I don't know.
Oh.
The people.
Oh.
My subscribers.
Oh.
They might ask me what I do. I said, I don't know. All
right, watch this. Peace out.
What, you know?
Ah, still
show off, bring disgrace.
I am busy.
jump, jump, jump.
Okay, guys.
So, people, we have mastered beginner level skiing.
I am advanced level.
Sure.
Guys, so, this is the part when we go up the mountain and come down. Did you guys see that?
So, Teola has mastered the bunny hill, and we're going to graduate to, should we say that one?
Yeah.
Who wants to see Teola goes down that hill? Let's get it.
$1 million, sure.
All right, so people, before it gets darker, let's close out. So once again, thank you so much for being here with us today. And also, happy birthday again, Teola. I love you.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for this excursion.
So if anyone is ever in Edmonton, I recommend
trying this.
Mm-hmm. Trying out Rabbit Hill. It's really fun.
And don't forget your socks. No, but guys, it's really fun and you must try it. It's scary, but I can see that if you do it every year and if you have children, this is a good activity for them to do. Mm-hmm. So you should try.
Yeah, get a season pass and just go for it.
Yeah, it's all right. Nice.
So
don't forget to
like, comment. And subscribe.
Are you gonna let me down? Are you gonna watch me fall in love and let me drown? Are you gonna love me now and give me something that will never pull me down?